Let's build a smarter soil quality monitoring system. I'll navigate to the Soil Quality Monitor IoT application, where I can find material resources and a guide to help me generate code. First, I'll log into Google Calendar and create a new calendar called Watering Schedule. I'll add a recurring watering event, which will tell our board when to turn on the sprinklers. To obtain my API credentials, I'll create a new project and enable the Calendar API so that our board can retrieve calendar events. I'll obtain a refresh token by plugging in my client ID and client secret into this OAuth wizard. Then I'll grant authorization from Google by visiting this URL. And now I can save my Google Calendar API credentials so that they can be used later in any Google Calendar choreo. We'll be sending an email alert if the moisture level is too low. So I'll plug in my username and password for the email alert, which can be used later as well. Now I'm ready to set my choreo inputs. I'll need my calendar ID, which I can find using information from this GIF. Our board will retrieve the next calendar event to determine when to turn the sprinklers on. I'll plug in my calendar ID and save it so that it can be used or reprogrammed later. Now I'll create the email alert that will be triggered when our moisture level is too low. I can save all of these inputs so that they can be reprogrammed later. We'll also store a token with the value off, which allows our sprinkler system to be controlled remotely when moisture levels are too low. Now I'm ready to select my board. I'll choose the Samsung Artik 10, but you can choose the board that's right for your application. Here, I can find circuit diagrams that tell me how to connect my hardware. I'll connect my sensor and the pump and the 12-volt power source that's required by the pump. Now, I can download my hardware code and the iOS app, and it's ready to run. If you look at the code, you can see where our pins are set, where our threshold is in case you need to modify it, and where our choreo calls are triggered. Let's put it all together and see it in action. I have our board here connected to this moisture sensor, which will be sensing the moisture levels of our soil. We've installed it into our industrial farm, and we also have a sprinkler system that's connected to our device. When the moisture levels are too low, I'll receive an email notification, which I've already received, and I can open up this iOS app and remotely control our sprinkler system. I'll go ahead and turn the sprinkler system on and off. That's enough water. And we've also integrated Google Calendars into this application. So I've set a series of watering events over the next few weeks, which my device will have access to and will turn on the sprinkler as scheduled. That's all there is to it. A smarter soil monitoring system in minutes. Find out how to generate code for this IoT application and many more at the link on your screen.